Very briefly, enlighten us. We have our own ground report from the cities where we stay, and through friends and relatives, you would have a better knowledge because of the organization that you are associated with. Three phases of elections have happened. A more to go. How is the sentiment?
So, Robin, this is actually a very tough question, okay? It's seeming that it normally all, it's become pretty personal and everybody's own take on things, and there is no matrix to doubt, see or measurable to understand ki what is the nation's actual feeling. If you go by the survey reports, they are phenomenal. I mean, they're all over 70-80%. Now, having said that, is there a reason to believe that has the PM's popularity dropped? Some people could suggest it has. As my own understanding, I don't think. In fact, I feel that it has grown more. But at a point, there is about who got picked for the seats and was the seat picking the best thing. But the whole agenda right now is, in fact, whoever they pick, no matter how he is liked or disliked, is going to win because of the PM's name. And whether it has gone down well with the people of that region, we don't know. Probably at some places it hasn't. But that's true for all parties. Like, I think that Congress, Amrinder Singh's ticket distribution for Punjab hasn't gone down well with the team, and they are pretty upset. So this is a party issue. And the thing about BJP is that no matter how unpalatable the ticket distribution may be, end of the day, people fall in line and say, okay, for the bigger agenda, we'll see. ये बात की बात है. I personally have a problem, but अभी हम let's look at winning the election. Most of BJP tends to work on that front. As far as just putting it in perspective, you know, all of mainstream media seems to suggest कि regional parties में आप बड़े दिग्गज लोग आ गए हैं. उसमें कहते हैं कि लालू की पार्टी बहुत बड़ी है. They say that you know, Mayawati is a player, Mamata Banerjee is a player, Arvind Kejriwal is a player. Now, I just have a simple question to them, that let's break it up. Arvind Kejriwal is not a national player anymore. One should understand that aspect, because neither did he take a portfolio after he became the chief minister. And in fact, he hasn't even put himself out there for a Lok Sabha seat. He's not standing for election. And he's the chief of the so-called national party. So he's not even in the game. He started off with suggesting that Sheila Dixit is a corrupt person and he had these papers in his hands and all of that. He was a chief minister. Now he is after Congress blood. Please partner with me because I don't like Modi. Pehle you didn't like Sheetal Dixit, now you don't like Modi.
Abhi desh ko bacha
raha hai. Ha, wo desh ko bacha raha hai, but wo participate hi nahi kar raha democracy mein. Bhai aaja fir. Aap, you say ki you did very well, to aap apna ek mohalla clinic le lo jahan pe aapne bahut acha kaam kiya ho. Us mohalla clinic se khade ho jao yaar, and from that area. Why are you so scared of putting yourself out for adult franchise mein agar aapka decide ho jaye ki aap sachi mein theek ho ki nahi? It's very easy to criticize. पहले शीला दीक्षित एंड कांग्रेस थी, अब पीएम मोदी हो गया. ठीक है, पहले करप्शन था, सेव डेमोक्रेसी हो गया, बट ही डजंट वांट टू पार्टिसिपेट. एनीवेज, ही इज नॉट वर्थ दैट टाइम, बिकॉज़ ऑनेस्टली नाइदर इज इवन कांग्रेस इज नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन हिम, सो गुड लक फॉर देम. नाउ इफ यू लुक एट ममता बनर्जी, फॉर ऑल शी सेज शी इज एंड सच अ प्लेयर, शी हरसेल्फ हैज नॉट डिक्लेयर्ड टिल नाउ इफ शी इज गोइंग टू टेक ऑन अ लोकसभा सीट की टिकट. Constituency may she is going to be a part of the Lok Sabha elections. Why not? Aapko dar hai fir. Then comes Mayawati. Mayawati, who such a big player, for some reason mainstream media makes us believe ki she's such a player in the election in India, third largest party, and you know, well, in 2014 she didn't even get one Lok Sabha seat. Okay, and now she's not even put herself out for Lok Sabha seat again. So who are we talking about? The other big guy, Lalu Yadav, he's in jail. He's regurgitating in jail. So mainstream media is just muddying the waters by somewhere suggesting it's all at the same platform. It's not. Most the aapke do party system mein agar aap dekho, Congress and BJP. In fact, it was Congress for the longest time, and BJP only recently happened. Okay. And अब तो बचा है बीजेपी एट द नेशनल. अगर आप रीजनल में जाते हो तो रीजनल हैव सेल्फ डिस्ट्रक्टेड. दे डोंट इवन वांट टू हैव द देयर चीफ्स डोंट इवन वांट टू पार्टिसिपेट इन लोकसभा इलेक्शंस. गठबंधन तो बहुत दूर की बात है. इफ यू टॉक अबाउट कर्नाटका गठबंधन, द गाय हु गॉट द लीस्ट वोट्स, कुमारस्वामी जेडीएस, गेट्स टू बी द चीफ मिनिस्टर. Siddaramaiah, who actually won Congress the maximum in Karnataka, gets to sit on the side. every time Kumaraswamy comes on TV, he's crying. Fine. आपको तो बहुत अच्छा मिला, आप रो क्यों रहे हो? ठीक है, उस वो रोता रहता है, सिद्धरमैया इज एंग्री कि सीट तो मैं लाया था, दे दी इसको, एंड उनका कोई पता नहीं हु टेक ऑफ एट व्हाट इज गोइंग टू फॉल अपार्ट, एंड दिस इज द बेस्ट एग्जांपल. ओके, सो आई डोंट नो व्हाट दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, यू नो, विल दे ऑल कम टुगेदर, एंड बाय द वे देयर आर लॉट ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस इन द गेम, सो यू डोंट नो कि अब कौन किसके साथ हॉर्स ट्रेडिंग इवेंचुअली करेगा. ऑल दैट कैन बी डर्टी पॉलिटिक्स इन द एंड ऑफ इट. But to sum it up, I'll tell you this, that whether PM's moves are liked, disliked, whether people on his cabinet are liked or disliked, or who has what agenda, who hasn't been met, very simply in 2019, if one thing the Indian citizen has understood, that if we need to survive as a nation, whether it be from national security or whether we need from economics or any other which way, there's only an option right now, and that's the PM. Now, whether he meets all your targets, I'm sure people have 100 issues on 100 problems that they have. Now, the guy's been in here for 5 years. I think he will have another 5 in the least and probably more for him to actually start coming into his own to suggest and make some very big changes. Initially, you have to take the party also along. You had to get the bureaucracy responding to you. You had to get every part which is part of a Congress ecosystem which doesn't like him. He's an outsider. You know, he was supposedly the guy who doesn't speak in English, is not in Delhi Luckin circle. He's first undone that. For the first time, people who are vernacular have a thing to say. So there have been changes. Have they been at the speed which people appreciate? Probably not. I do, actually, because I find that for a person to have managed just so much, including that triple talaq bill, it's a